Pope Francis was all smiles as he left the hospital today. He had surgery to repair a hernia. The 86-year-old pontiff jokingly told well-wishers he's still alive when asked how he's doing. The Vatican says the Pope is expected to make his traditional Sunday noon blessing, but Wednesday morning's general audience has been canceled.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.